that is kind of what I saw in her at the beginning, this dynamic state of becoming and transforming and actualizing as a human being on stage, which I think fundamentally is the inspiration for me.
Dance, its beauty, and its expressive power, and bring it out into the community and to the world. It is so important to keep this art form vital and alive.